Okay, the gates are open in lock 3. We're now at the same level as the sea. We're heading out to the Atlantic. The water level for the Ginkgo Arrow is up, and she's heading to lock number 2. So we'll see where she's from. And here comes another boat looking across the canal. Like I said, this was a highlight of the cruise for me. That's what I came here for. Looked like a sister ship to the Ginkgo Arrow. Same hatch covers. They say since the 1960s they've added lights and the canal operates 24 hours a day now. Just close up at sundown. Elegant Southwest. southwest with the SW. There's a couple consumer Chinese symbols above that. Might be Japanese. I do not know. How come the crew in the front never has cameras, and the crew in the back always has cameras so far? See the cables, the suspension cables coming down from the main support there, up a very nice design, very nice looking bridge. That's the Atlantic Bridge. Those hatch covers are a different design, but just as nuclear proof as the others. I wouldn't want to be around. See, he's got that rough pop the hatch cover. See, I told you, guys in the front don't have cameras, guys in the back always have cameras. Look at that guy taking pictures. Thank you. so much for Panama Canal. SW is registered in Panama. I wonder if they get a 10% discount on the price of the transit if they're from Panama. Back in open water. Arrivederci, see you in March.